spinal cords begins at the upper border of atlas vertebra. As a continuation of the medulla oblongata, it extends till the lower border of the first lumbar vertebra. A cross section of the spinal cord, H-shaped gray matter, in the center, which surrounded by white matter. The H-shaped gray matter consists of a anterior and posterior horn. Now coming central canal. So central canals lined by single layer of columnar cell known as ependymal cell, and in this canal also present CSF. White matter consists of axon of ascending and descending tract and divided into three segments. This tract, anterior segment, posterior segment and lateral segment.